We are following some breaking news out of Edgecombe County. That's where the sheriff's office says it's investigating a homicide in Princeville. Deputies got a call about an unresponsive person on Rainy Street just before 11 last night. They say that the person was dead when they arrived. CBS 17 is working to get more information, so we will be sure to update you as soon as we have it.